Floyd, you dominated against Pacquiao so good that everybody's talking about you moving up to 160, 160.
I finally had a chance to see the guy fight. What's the guy?
Gennady Golovkin.
Congratulations for everything that he's done, but even at my weight, he can't beat me. I don't knock him. He can't beat me. I thought he was really, straight up and down, no special effects. He can punch, but I seen him in his last fight. He was having, I don't even know who that guy was.
Willie Monroe Jr.
If I'd have worked with the guy could have beat him. But I don't take nothing away from Golovkin. It's obvious he done something right. So whoever they put in front of him, he beat him. So he's been doing something right thus far. And I've seen Oscar. I seen a little thing Oscar talking about.
Yeah.
He's coming back. If he wants to, we can rock and roll in September.
You would fight Oscar De La Hoya in September.
We can put in 54. He already know that. He said he wanted the rematch. So if Oscar won, he can get in September. He already know how I operate.
I got to ask you this. Cotto said he might fight Canelo. You fought both of them. You beat both of them. Who do you think wins that one?
Tremendous matchup. Both solid competitors, both good fighters. And I think they were talking about they put Golovkin in the mix. I seen him fight. I'm just saying that, when everybody was talking to me about him, so I take time out of my schedule to watch this guy. Let me see. Actually, I think I won money on him.
You did?
Yeah,
you had the under.
Huh?
The under on the round.
Yeah.
Hey, Floyd, every Puerto Rican in New York, Puerto Rico,
Golovkin, he goes out and does what he has to do, but at my weight right now, I walk around at 150, 148, 150. Probably be a good fight for me. Probably would. But I'm almost finished.
Who makes real fight September 12th?
I mean, to get me ready for my 50th bout. Everybody said they want to see number 50. He's been looking good, as of lately.
Amir kind of salted me because I asked him about you, right? We almost got into it in Brooklyn. I asked him, I said, you're overriding everybody, you want Floyd. And he's like, what the hell you know about boxing? So,
well, everybody's entitled to their own opinion. Everybody wants to fight Floyd Mayweather. Everybody wants to get that lottery ticket.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback. Take a step back.